smoking Port Said greets British expeditionary forces as they arrive for an assault landing. The city had been consistently bombed for days before the amphibious operation. Oil dumps go up in flames under the pounding, and the harbor is littered with sunken vessels, some bomb victims, others scuttled by the Egyptians. Egyptian airfields and key military points were occupied by British and French forces, but an uneasy stillness lay over the Suez Canal zone. The ceasefire was in effect, but the question of withdrawal led to stalemate, an Anglo-French refusal to pull out troops until the arrival of a United Nations police force. As the force, composed of Canadian, Colombian, and Scandinavian units, was being mustered, tension in the Mideast crisis continued, unabated. With the canal already blocked, the sole remaining aim of the Anglo-French forces was to begin clearing the key waterway. And in the area they held, back up Egyptian police in maintaining order and preventing looting. The invaders marked time while the diplomacy of the world through the United Nations General Assembly strove to reach a settlement to satisfy all sides and remove one of the gravest threats to peace in recent years.